way feels the wind. Somehow slows the appetite. Has a sweet field in the sun. And the valley in the fall. There's a place up in Wyoming. He remembers most of all. It's up there in the canyon. Mountains touch the sky. With his pony and his bedroll, sees his youth go flying by. At the time that he was married, oh, that woman loved him so. The wind had made her crazy. Finally had to let her go. Somehow slows down time. I remember when I saw him in that big old easy chair. He was looking out the window with that 1,000-meter stare. He's just out there on that pony. On his back he feels the sun. In his heart he still remembers how that pony loved to run. Runs away from time to time. Somehow only in his mind. Rides away and feels the wind. Somehow slows down. So far, you had a good time?
Oh, yeah.
That's two. I spent a lot of time working in bars. Seems like that's how musicians make their living. We're talking backstage about the fact that all of us are working some sleazy place or another. I heard one of the best pickup lines ever used on a lady, and her answer just a couple, 3 or 4 weeks back in this sleazy bar down in Parker the other night. This guy sidles up to this young lady and said, "So, you here for the same reason I am?" She looked at him and said, "Yeah, pick up chicks." You ain't never seen somebody get off a stool and move in your whole life. He sat over there and looked at her all evening. About 30, 40 minutes just sitting there looking at her. She's just sitting there watching the Rockies game, having a drink, and pretty soon her boyfriend showed up. They left together and he left by himself. Well, she cleans up pretty good every Saturday evening. Drives in from ranch, locks the gate up as she's leaving. She comes to town to drink and dance, steal some cowboy's heart. Let me warn you, partner, if you're smart. Don't let her get her hands on you, she'll tear your life apart. You don't need that cowgirl right now on you. In the early morning dew. Just ask around this dance hall. These old boys all know it's true. You don't need that kind of girl riding on you. so he froze. But she'll hold you close enough to shine that silver buckle bright. Satellite dishes at your house. Raise your hand if you have satellite dishes at your house. One or two folks here. There is, believe it or not, a TV channel dedicated to nothing but westerns. Yes.
Western channel.
It's called the Westerns Channel, believe it or not. Hard to understand. Just happens that a good friend of mine is in the audience tonight, and he's with the Western Channel. I've been doing all the voiceover work for the Western Channel about 4 years now, and I'm thrilled to be able to be part of the kickoff of it when they got it off the ground and got it started. And when folks like Bill Cosby go on TV and start bragging about the fact that they just found a brand new channel with nothing but the Westerns on it, it's kind of a nice plug. I did a show about a year ago up in Ridgeway, Colorado, and the fellow that introduced me, he said, I've been listening to this fella talk now for 3 days. And he said, I just now realized, he said, I come home the other evening. He and his wife live on a ranch down in New Mexico. And he come home one evening late from work. The kids had already gone to bed, and his wife had left some dinner in the microwave for him, you know, and said, good night. And he popped himself something cold to drink, nuked his meal, and sat down in a big easy chair and flipped on the TV and had this brand new satellite dish. And he's surfing there, and all of a sudden there's Western movies on all night, 24 hours a day, no commercials, you know. He said, I've been sitting here listening to them. So I thought I'd do a Western song, Jeff. When evening shows are over at our ranch house on the plain, hang around, I saddle my own pony. You take it home with you. There's a song on there that I wrote that sounds very much like a love song. And in a way, it's a love song to each of you. I wrote it to say thank you. And we talked backstage about this more than once now. The fact that if it weren't for you, being where you are sitting there this evening, none of us to have some place to be tonight other than maybe just, you know, sitting home watching TV, you know. All of us would be out playing music even if there wasn't anybody listening, but the fact that you're nice enough to be sitting there tonight enjoying the music gives us something to do and somebody to sing to. And so I wrote a song to say thank you to each of you. Let you know that appreciate the fact that without you, we'd just be up here by ourselves singing into an electric stick, you know. Gently in your heart, in the crackling crackling fires away. As you dream the hunter's bow, may those times that you remember sing as sweetly as the tune. When we speak on times together, let that sparkle in your eyes whisper secrets held sweetly without ever wanting a while. Hold me gently in your mouth. Hold me gently in your heart. Take me with you. You know, I take my pay in sunsets, love the music and the miles, as I go in search of treasure, captured only in your smile. Hold me gently in. Take me with you if you love me. Hold me gently in your heart. Take me with you if you love me. Hold me gently. Hold me gently.